avocado, parmesan, and lemon juice. Got some ricotta cheese. And I'm going to just push it up in there. An egg here, using my sandwich maker. Let's see if this actually works. Never tried this before, but I'm gonna try frying an egg, my avocado, ricotta, avocado grilled cheese sandwich. It's not really good. It seems to be working. Let me get a spatula. Go get a spatula. I'm just gonna move it around a little bit. And it's really good. Cool. Nice looking. That was really cool. And so, a little trick that I'm gonna show you guys is I can't put the top down because I have some oil on as it's dripping. I can't put the top down because it'll smash the egg. If you want it, cooked all the way on top. It'd be more like a smashed fried egg, but I'm just gonna put this on top of it like that. And it should create some steam and it'll cook my egg on top. Okay. Ricotta cheese and avocado on top. I'm gonna check my egg now, see what it's doing. I think that's kind of... I'm going to put it on my sandwich now because it looks like it got steamed on top. I know you can't really see the... hopefully it doesn't break for me. And there we go. Just like that. Okay. So I'm just going to... Now I'm not really grilling this on the thing because the egg will go all over. I'm just going to put it on top like that, and that's a sandwich.